It's been 2 years since society fell apart. The very framework that protected us is no more. Medical, food, public services are non-existent. We didn't realize what we had done. The pollution destroyed the very air we breathe. Long-term exposure in the out led to numerous diseases. Our population was reduced to 1/10. It was like a chain reaction. Crops started to die out, and in desperation, many turned to violence. Looting, rioting, anarchy has become the law of the land. I now try to find some supplies in my school. Many of us turn to scavenging for any remaining food and water. Walking all alone in a place that used to be full of joy and life, it's all lost. Wish we had taken some actions to stop this mess. Sometimes I'm glad that the world is like this. No more bullies.
But I don't know why.